How's it going, man?
Hey, what's up, Baba Joe buddies? Not too bad. How are you doing? Just waking up, just all groggy.
Good.
I should have changed my loadout. crazy. Where are you? Lucky.
what's in your mouth. You know what you're looking for? Anything else, just say the word. reach in there and knock the clerk on his back when he opened the door, and we managed to escape. Neither Pete nor Pell was really cut out for running. They got picked up at the end of town and hanged the next day, which seemed harsh to me.
Thank you.
the same people.
Please, we've got enough problems around here without more bandits raising hell.
Well, hello again, Parn. Have a peek. You might like what you see.
Got him. By the tower. Targets by the train track. Oh, my hat disappears when they shoot it off. Oh, come on. Get up, get up, get up! Camper. Myself. Thank you. Oh shit, the shotties. Oh my gosh. What's up, Corp?
Win us the next 3-on-3 game.
Ooh. I'm not sure when that next 3v3 stream is gonna be. It should be soon, man. I should be jumping on real soon. Talking to yourself? Nah. You answered, so I'm talking to you. I was, dude. That guy killed me right at the end. I was trying to snipe you when you were falling off the cliff. Go team. Shots are going everywhere. I'm missing my shots like that.
Been a while since you've been back, hasn't it? What can I do for you? You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. Well, it doesn't hurt to stock up on ammo. You never know. Yeah, beautiful condition. Keep it up. I'd recommend loading up on extra ammo. Good. Ain't no trace of rust on that as far as I can see. You keep treating that like your own child, all right? Good on you. I got some nice carved stocks here. I think you should take one. You want to make this really yours? Give it a personal engraving. I do quite a lot of blacksmith work in here, too. Don't mind the clutter.
Remember that face? My medicine's been keeping you healthy, I trust. Feel free to browse. Details on all my products in there if you need them. Sure. Done. All yours. That's a deal. Does the trick. Guaranteed. All right.
Oh, that's a fucking train.
Not seen you before. Who told you about me? Oh, you got something for me? Safe travels. Well, that was awful fast.
equipment,
nor no one else.
did you get on, son? Yeah, very low though. When did you get on? I didn't even see you get on. Must have been doing something. Oh nah, that's all good, son. I knew it was. I figured you saw the time. You were like, "Oh fuck this." Yeah, nah, it's all good. I figured, bro. You didn't have to apologize for that at all, man. I saw fucking Norris. I was like, man, he probably saw the time. He's like, fuck this. It's time. Like, so just, I just said, just run one. If he gets on, you know, we'll invite him. But I doubt it. I doubt he'll get back on. You know, we tried that, what is it, cyber attack, that search and destroy shit. That one's okay. That one's a little better. But, eh, I mean, it's a little mild, though. But that might be the normal, like Battlefield, remember? Four man to a squad? Yeah. But just people have join on you, like. But it seems like that Ground Wars just seems a little watered down version of Battlefield. I can't fuck with the, I don't know, like the UAV systems and, I don't know, killstreak. No, it's just the killstreak itself. I don't know, I can't get behind it. It was fun and everything, I just, I don't know. It doesn't seem as challenging as fucking Battlefield did to me. No, I was collecting a treasure chest. What are you doing right now? You wanna try the PvP shit? Alright, I don't know how to join together, so I just do, from what I understand, you can know. See. Hell yeah, man. My mom took the kids right now, I'm like, let's fucking play some Red Dead. Oh, that's why I can't hear you anymore. Get a party chat. There we go. There she blows! Oh yeah, I'm still in that weapon wheel load. It seems like they hot patched it too, son. Like my shots aren't going where they're supposed to anymore. Oh crap! I spawned right in front of this fucking dude. What the fuck? Give me those 10 points, homie! Give me those 10 points! Oh no, I'm about to get fucked up, man. Yeah. Just a couple days ago, or a week ago, a week ago Tuesday. Yeah, son. Oh, I never sent you the screenshot. I won my first most wanted here, 21-6. It's on the stream too, son. Hell yeah. So stoked on that shit. Wow, assist. That was my point. Sad, I may have to switch from my fucking volcanic, because people using the faster rate of fire weapons will, you know what I mean, like if they deadeye you, they'll have more rate of fire on you, so they have a better outcome. Oh, nice. He's in the river. Oh. Yeah, you see? That's what I'm talking about. He took the lead right at the end. No, no. Lucky. Oh, hell yeah, son. That's what I keep telling people. Like, this is it right here. Once they fucking dedicate the servers to it and put some more, like, grab the bag shit. Fuck, bro. Hey, look, it's fucking, I don't know though, son. I don't know how you're the one that could tell that shit. I don't know how to tell that shit. You said something about strafing. Okay, yeah, you said something about strafing. But I strafe and I don't run free aim. I mean, I don't run first person. Yeah, clean weapons and all that. On the coyote pick. See. Our whole team just switched. Oh, yo, I surpassed you. Very interesting. That's an interesting turn of events. Well, it's the roles, bro. I was telling Johnny this the other day. They give you shit tons of XP now. Ranking up is a thing of the past. Like, you do a mission, one fucking bounty hunting mission, you're ranking up. Easy. Surprised nobody else is on. Hustle said he was gonna be on playing this fucking Call of Duty shit. Yeah. I'm sure Elgie's on. I'm not sure if he's the one on YouTube, but I'm sure he's on somewhere. Oh, that's true, huh? He should play with us, fucking crossplay. What? Then why play PC? What the hell? Dude, give me the PC. I'll rock, motherfuckers. Like, dude, yesterday, when I would see the kill cam, I said, damn, this motherfucker's rocking PC easy. You could clearly see the mouse movement. That's true. I've seen that, yeah. Who's target anyway? Not you, right? Oh, he's coming right up the middle. Get the target. I don't see him, I don't see him. Oh, I was trying to jump the fence like a douchebag. Damn it, man. Yo, he's right behind you guys. Isn't that, see him? These guys are dominating my team right now. I'm playing Garbage right now. Nice, man, you're dominating. Oh shit, target's all alone. Oh, bullshit! Going after the target. Shit. Oh, back here with our target. No, target's over here, son. He's back here with us. Now I'm target. I'm way back here. Damn, this outfit looks mixed with the true fucking Mexican. There's a guy coming at me, there's a guy coming at me right now. I got him. I had to dead eye his ass. Couldn't risk it. Got him by the tent. Nice save of our friend, nice save. Alright, I'm not target anymore. You are. Two to your left. Oh, I got killed. Roger. I don't see rooftop people. Oh, I see him now. Yo, they're headed after our target, heavy. Ooh, fucking dynamite. Nice shot. Deadeye? Had to be Deadeye. Oh, don't die, yo. I'm gonna revive you. Are we orange or are we purple? We're orange, we're orange. We're orange. Shit. Oh, lucky, lucky, lucky your little friend saved you, son. Oh, they got target. Wow, this guy just ran right into the fucking line of fire. Oh, I hit target like three times. He needs one more blast. Good shit, son. Good shit. 40 seconds left. We gotta do this. We gotta go protect our target now. Target's on target. Target's on target. Kill them. That's game. So much more fun on free aim. Especially with teammates and yo, yup, get it, bro. The Hatter. Oh, you got the Hatter. I've never seen that one. That's a dope one. Hey, what's up, son? Good shit. You finally got your fucking prostate checked. So no more like, oh hey, blah. Fucking, he's gone. That's cool, man. That's what's up. That's what's up, dude. Congratulations, man. Now you can fucking enjoy the video games like you want to. Nice. It's name your weapon. Yeah, we're playing free aim on Red Dead. I don't know if you knew that they put that up there, but free aim is up on Red Dead now. No more auto aim. Oh, I got it. Yeah, they don't show up. This is free aim. They don't show up unless they run, son. You gotta look for them. Remember that. Oh. Well, I don't know about that. Oh, yo, somebody made it up top to the fucking rifle. Get down from there, homie. Get down from there. Fuck out of here. Oh, nice. Nice shot, shit. They can do what? Nah, I'm just strafing left to right. Nah, son. Nah, B. I'm in third. Maybe, yo, because they, remember, they switched the combat system. They switched everything up right now, so maybe they noticed that first-person people had the advantage. He got run over by the fucking train! Get on that gun, boys. Nah, son, it's weak. Come on, son. You can never do that shit in our time. Don't act like it's something new. Ooh, I got fucked up. Yo, I live in Cali, son. No, but that's what I'm saying. Like, you can, even out here, you couldn't just out and open, talk about weed, wearing weed shirts and shit. It's not like that. And yeah, in high school, junior high, any of that, man. It's drug paraphernalia, bro. I was watching that, I was shooting him, depleting his health. I was watching that whole fucking interaction right there. Oh shit, man. Tomahawk fuckers, we can get that lead, man. How did I miss him? Oh, he dropped me. We lost this one though. Yeah, you should. No, well, they've made it a lot easier to counteract that shit too, counter that shit. Oh no, what? No, I'm saying is like, oh, you already you are in the battle of circle. Oh yeah, I don't know. I mean, I'm pretty sure I've gone up against Tapetus Foods and I beat the fuck out of them. So that's how they're doing it. Yeah, see, I've had that happen a lot. I'm wondering, especially when their people are reloading. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, see that? Me no likey. Because especially when their character is in mid-reload animation, there's no way they should have that fucking... Mm-hmm. I've actually been in the midst of fucking tackling him, and he does that shove shit, that new shove shit that they've added. Shoves you down to the ground with his weapon. Oh, that's gonna irk you. That's gonna irk you, son. Oh, we're on opposite teamos. Wait, did you back out? Oh, that's why. Minute 11 seconds. Ah. So that's good news. And this game's fucking up. Maybe because you didn't, like you said, you didn't press X on radio. Oh, game is fucked up, I think. Yeah, game is fucked. Oh shit. That sucks. Should back out of this server, kill it. Wait, you're playing? Wait, but you're actually playing the game? Oh, I'm stuck, like, on this fucking screen. That sucks. There we go. Oh yeah, you're not even in my match, bro. That's wild. What happened? There you go, bro. Oh, you should have let me kill them. Give me that, punk. I am talking. Fuck out of here. Oh, what? No way. Nah, it has to be free aim. Nah. Target lock. Yeah, no. Through the brushes, just pressing fucking lock and then locking onto enemy and no more. Hit him. Nice. Thanks. No, don't. Oh, I got MVP, yo. Oh, now we're on the same fucking... Wait, what the fuck, son? Oh, you joined. Yourself? Oh. Don't fucking scare me like that. I thought Rockstar was, like, doing some magician shit. Oh my gosh, just play the game, bro. Just fucking play the game. Then go to sleep. you're just making excuses, son. Like, either play the game or, I don't know, like, it just sounds funny to me, B. I just gotta call you out on it. What do you want me to do? I gotta call you out on it. Alright, well then either play the game or just fucking go to sleep. Like, you're tired, I don't know. What do you want me to say? Then get on, son. Like, what do you want me? What else do you want me to say? Shit. Oh my gosh. And you wonder, son. You're wondering why. Why cats are not talking to you and shit, son? Like, why weren't responding to you and shit? Be you're just fucking on it. Like, you're just too on it, son. Me telling you to play should have got you offended, but if that got you offended, that's fucking on you. Telling you to play? Oh, that's no. Holy shit. You're thirsty, B? You're thirsty, son. Like, we're telling you to play right now, and you're still complaining about everything else. You're telling... Oh, man. All right. Telling you to play. I'm telling you to play. Be wired. Oh my gosh. I'm telling you, the fucking lobbies sometimes get stuck. That's what I thought was happening to us. I am? Oh shit. Oh, I'm able to pan out and see you guys. Well, pan out. Look, I panned out and you could see the world instead of just seeing my butthole. Oh, with the what do you call it? With the touchpad thing. I'm able to pan. Yeah, we should back out of this lobby.
What is up?
Hey, what's up, Corp? Bro, don't worry about them. If you want to stream, just stream. Don't worry about other people. This is what I'm trying to get at, son. Yo, DJ, I swear, son, every time you join a party, I swear you're on a respirator, kid. Doesn't it sound like that every time, like every couple minutes? Like fucking Vader? I'm not hating on you, it's just what it sounds like to me in my ear, okay? You gotta remember this stuff, dude. I'm not talking shit to you, it's just what I hear. Call it out. Now, if it offends you, again, that's on you. And that we don't fuck him. Yay! Got you in a turnaround right there, bro. I'm trying to rebound. Wait, but you guys are gonna play Modern Warfare, huh? I'm really happy with it, dude. See. He sounded like a crackhead right now. You gotta try it. You gotta try it. No joke. As soon as they're like, "Are you serious? Are you serious?" Oh shit. Whoever came up with that concept, blue balls, was a genius. A blue ball! Yeah? That shit's funny. You spent 26 grand for the hook. Oh. Oh shit, DJ left. Alright, I'm joining. You wanna join one? I join on you? Cause you quit. Yeah, cause you quit app. I didn't. You know what? I think they're working on the maps. I think they might be working on the maps. Your mom said I could be anything I can. Oh, those fucking kids. I went down your mom. Unable to join this game. Is it full? Cool thing to join. Well, that kicked me out. Right. No worries, no worries. No, I'll join right now. Yeah, I'll join. There's no point in playing jump rope. Alex is fucking rubbing his hands together like, come on, son! For real, though. Oh yeah? Sick. You guys stranded on the Neff Island? Thank you. Got him, coach. He's... The damage you have caused. The damage you have caused. Most dev. That's what's up. you can't escape it, sir. You can't escape it. No matter how you guys play that story, it's always gonna go that route. Just remember that. Even though it's cool, you know, you guys met. Yeah. Oh shit. They woke up on one of them on each other's chest and like, oh shit. I wonder what to tell nobody. Nice. Look at this guy. He's straight up on Terra. He hasn't even moved from Terra. Oh, he's not even looking at me. Might as well. I did. Oh, yo, don't die. Trying to get you. Oh, I'm being shot. Oh, I got murdered. And there's vehicles. It's a watered down battlefield still. How am I missing? Wait, what the fuck is going on? Oh, nice! Oh, he's on the left, let's go. One guy coming up. Nice. Got, on our right. They're coming at us from the right. Oh, he got me dead-eyed. Nice. Nice, B. Hit it. Oh, target's behind me. Where are you? Where are you? Oh shit, your target? They're behind you, they're behind you. I'm coming for you. I'm watching the left, I'm watching the left. Oh, behind us, shit. He's trying to dead at you, son. Oh, he got me down, he got me down. Oh, he had that dead eye, he had that dead eye on us. Yeah. That guy's actually really good. I was trying to add him the other day. Ethics. We were fucking going at it. Our camaraderie came from the fucking, from the challenge of it. Like, we were fucking each other up. That's why I always valued the Rockstar game, son. Like, if you're playing this game and you're fucking playing free aim, son, you have a lot of value as a player because you know how to play challenging. Yo, it's fucking fun now, dude. There's no more, like, you can actually run up on people, son, and try to be in a gunfight, Mexican standoff, and then you have no bullets, so you have to fucking go and tackle them. I see you, I see you. Good stuff. Secondary, secondary. On the right, on the right. I don't see him anymore, I don't see him anymore. He's behind cover. Nice stuff, nice stuff. It's the, oh, behind us, behind us! Shit, he's almost got me dead. Oh, they got me, son, they got me. He got me too. Good shit, good shit. I'm too awesome. Oh, that's Call of Duty, man. Ooh, I got dead-eyed. Die. Nice. You guys are boxing? Get that, bro. Get that shit. You're gonna be MVP. No death on that. Yo, you're missing on my screen, kid. Why do they do that? check it out. I'm gonna send you this. Yep. Send you the screenshot. No evidence. No evidence, please. Yeah, must have son. Alright, I'll join you guys. Fuck it. I won't leave you guys hanging.